Good afternoon from Greece. This is our web address here. Our purpose for Book Online is to guide the tour you live to some places in Greece. This here we can do it via Zoom application. Zoom application is here. You push this button, Zoom app, and you can download Zoom application from here. You install it, you will install it after you download, and you haven't any problem for create an account. You don't have to create an account. Okay? Let's go back to Book Online. Let's book Aegean Pelagos of Greece. We push book now. Not only for Aegean Pelagos, you have anything to choose. You have the choice to choose. We choose a staff. This means an employee. My employee. Let's choose the second. We choose the day. Today is 28th of May 2020. We choose 30 May for the services of digital tourism. You can see here the time zone you want to have the services. This time zone is Greek time zone. In your country, you will have both, and your time zone and the Greek time zone. From here, you can change it. You will have a choice in your country to change time zone, Greek or your country, and you will decide what time you want to serve you. Let's choose 12:30 p.m. Okay. We choose next. Then we fill the empty texts, name and email. The other things are not necessary. The necessary is name and email you will write. The phone number and add your message is not necessary. I am repeating. We push then pay now. Again, pay now. If you don't have an account, PayPal in your, if you don't have a PayPal account, you will choose create an account. Okay. And here you will pay with debit or prepaid or credit card. You will fill all the empty areas of texts, and you will choose accept and payment. We finish for the first time. And again, if you follow the things they're saying here on the screen. If you have a PayPal account, then we push again pay now, and we choose connect. And we choose pay now, and we finished. After pay now, the money transferred to me, the money transferred to digital tourism account. and we are going to immediately an email in your inbox of your email is coming and say this. This is the link for start Zoom meeting. You push this start Zoom meeting, the day and time you said that the service begin, push start Zoom meeting, and open Zoom meeting. Immediately, the Zoom is connect. Okay, and you wait for serve you. Thank you for your passion.